So it's just making that effort, but ensuring that I'm not just concentrating on the body when I'm just thinking about the hunger and the thirst, but I'm concentrating on the spirituality.
So how would you split that? So you're obviously thinking about suhoor, you're thinking about eating, you need to be healthy, you need the longer hours, and then combining that with the spiritual needs. How would you sort of split the two, and or would you combine them and say?
Yeah, I'd combine them, because it's when I refrain from sin with my whole body, then I can actually spiritually elevate in this month. So when I'm thinking of fasting, I'm not just thinking about fasting from food and water, but I'm thinking about fasting from all kinds of sins. So ensuring that I'm not saying anything that could be considered a sin, like lying or ghibah or anything like that. I'm not hearing anything that's a sin. I'm not going towards any sins. I'm not hurting anyone with my hands. So it's fasting with my whole body in order that my soul then can elevate towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.